was like 40, it doesn't matter if you take in a certain
amount of time, you're going to get three more
counts. If I run it again, or a little, a second slower.
Clean start from the inside. Natalie Griffin of Citrus. Lane 5, Nicola Stewart of LA Valley. In lane 6, Megan Salazar from Santa Monica. In lane 7, Jacqueline Keeley of College of the Canyon. Top seat time belongs to lane 3, Natalie Griffin of Citrus, with a time of 107.47. That puts her third in the conference so far this season, and she makes the improve here in today's preliminary meet. In the lead, and we come around the turn on the inside, that's Natalie Griffin of Citrus. The owl spreading her wings as she comes down the home stretch.
Come on,
Natalie Griffin. Minnesota Stewart. It's going to be a tight race to the end. And I think at the line, that will be Minnesota Stewart.